Hello, I'm Cincinnati Man, and we're here to watch Agatha All Along. The episode is titled Darkest Hour, Wake Thy Power. So I'm assuming that they will almost die and somebody will be ignited with witch power. Probably unlimitless power and stuff like that, but we will see. As usual, we will start at the 1 minute mark. I skipped the recap, so we're going right into the episode. Hopefully we'll get some more answers. I really want answers to who the teen is. And that's pretty much it. Other than that, you know, Agatha's evil. She's going to get her powers. And the idea she told everybody how she's trying to scheme and everything is weird. And how does that help her? She's almost at a disadvantage telling everybody that. But here we go. So let's get started. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Okay. Wow, it's really taking a... I thought the beginning of the episode would be a little bit... Okay. Old agent-looking text. That agent, but probably like 1800s. As usual, there's nothing on the road, everyone. If you're wondering, there ain't nothing on this road. Oh, about time. Really? Now you want to show something? Now you want to show birds? Snakes? There's nothing bright. Is that a fox? So there's nothing bright and beautiful on this road, but I'm supposed to believe that the road is wonderful and witches are misunderstood. How did they get down there? Did they sing too? That's my question. Y'all singing? A nightmare? Why are y'all resting anyway? Okay. Y'all didn't think to ask the teen about that before? Scary black witch dresses. Mm-hmm. Y'all don't know this story? How's this funny? So she should have kept the kids too. Oh, she cussed. Ooh, Marvel. Well, I don't. Nobody has time for this. Fly the damn brooms and get out of there. This other bitch basic. Even though that you're on branches and not brooms. What? You came up with the idea, you didn't realize that? Goofball. You ain't gonna fight back? Okay, whatever. If they're that powerful, you flying away, that shouldn't really work, right? even though he's not a witch. He's not a witch. He's not even a warlock. He literally said, never stray off the road. Oh, whatever. Whatever. They said, never stray off the... Agatha said, never stray off the road, and they do it. Why is it so dark? It's extra dark. How does she have power to do that? Because you're going to crash? You weren't trying to leave. You were trying to get to the end of it. Okay, Rio's just fine with everything, huh? Okay. Wow, that did nothing. Hey, wardrobe change. Whoa. The Halloween now. Okay. What's that mean? She's living now. You've been talking to people the whole time. What are you talking about? Nah, that don't work that way. A Ouija board? Let me guess, a Ouija board. Of course. Why would it already be English automatically? Oh, good luck with Aubrey, Rio and Agatha. That's a lot of rules. What 3-year-old is playing with a Ouija board? Don't ask about death. So what are you supposed to ask about? Y'all just doing it just in circles, huh? Mrs. Oh, yeah. We know who it is, Hart. Ah, that's funny. Okay. So this is literally her making fun of it. Okay. Wasting time, okay. So sadly, was okay. So that. Oh, so that rule didn't matter. Wow! Don't take your hand off, and she did it, and it didn't matter. That's not somebody you killed. Okay. You gonna take your hand off? So she can't take her hand off, though. So they took their hand off. You release the spirit. What was her teeth? What was that? What was the teeth thing? That retainer? Beat her up? You're not killing Agatha, so what you gonna do is punch her? all this witch shit, and now you're like, oh, female friends are horrible. Oh, he's a familiar, but he can fly and be part of the coven. Okay. So this is supposed to be scary, right? Okay. Oh, so it's like The Exorcist, I guess. So y'all not even taking this serious, huh? Don't push her back or anything, or nobody comes up with no spell. Y'all literally are not acting like witches. Y'all ain't coming up with no spell. You just turn the light on. You literally just turn the light on. Just flip this, the circuit breaker. Okay. Y'all hate everything. Why? Ew. Right. That is so funny. Why not? Why not? If y'all hug it out, this is some bullshit. But you didn't know, did you? Why are y'all shocked? You can't be good. Whatever. Really? No! Really? Yeah, that sucks. She's dead. Okay, who? You spelling all that? How about your mom? His hands is not on it. He put goodbye and that was it. Why y'all do that to her? Okay. Yeah, you did that. Why are you surprised? Surprised. So y'all let her conquer her fear with her mom to kill her the next episode. And what happened to her mom? Duh, you idiot. You are morons. You are fucking idiots. Says people that's been living for oh my, yes, these versions of witches, yes. Well, go back. What's the point of this turn right here? Why are you trying to act all innocent now? Where's Rio? There was no reason for that. Okay, well, I'm Cincinnati Man. This is my least favorite episode. uninspiring. Okay.